Hey, it's Ed from More Music and MoreGuitars.com here in Evansville, Indiana, the toe in the boot of Southern Indiana. And I'm playing a D'Angelico XLSS. That's D'Angelico of New York, okay? And this semi-hollow body guitar is really, I mean, it plays itself. These guitars, excellent, excellent playability. Yeah, where can I start? Okay, the Duncan 59 pickups, okay? You've got this really warm, vintage, lower output pickup that absolutely suits a design of this body style. And the SS, one of the features that's unique to D'Angelico, it's the stair-step tailpiece. All right, these guitars came out of New York. You know, Mr. D'Angelico had a shop in the Lower East Side of Manhattan in 1932, and the instruments do feature this Art Deco motif that you could see across the line. And that's the aesthetic. That's really what you can come to expect from D'Angelico guitars, but really has what it counts, okay? Grover tuners, beautiful flame top, and you know, this particular guitar, if you look at the back, it's a lovely flame back as well as the sides. The attention to detail was really remarkable. The binding, you know, is just beautiful. This is a really well-appointed and most importantly, great playing guitar. So check out, you know, some of this instrumentation is familiar. You know, you've got a three-way toggle switch and volume and tone controls. Here's the neck pickup. You can also coil tap that neck pickup. Of course, you can blend, you know, here's the bridge pickup, right? And coil tapped. And whereas you can blend a coil tapped bridge and a full output humbucking pickup in the neck. Yeah, I mean, this guitar, it plays itself. It's a wonderful sounding, wonderful playing guitar, and the attention to detail is really spot on. It's available here at More Guitars and More Music here in Evansville, Indiana. Give us a call, all right? If you have any questions at all, send me an email, and, you know, really, get your hands on one of these guitars ASAP.